Good afternoon, everybody. And I do mean everybody, you're all here. ...61%. There might just be a lot of collectibles in this game. Okay. There's a trolley there. I've already taken my meds. The next meds are after dinner. Although I appreciate that.
Map post! Map evening post! You went somewhere new, Ray? Ooh, the abandoned tunnel has been thank you for your support. You went somewhere new, right? Oh, here's a
top next to where you get all the music. Okay, cool. I don't really need
map
reminding.
The next time you visit.
I don't really need reminding for those ones. Although, once again, I do appreciate it. Yeah, the only thing down there is the mimic. Did they give you the ones that I found?
Did you find it?
Sure did. Okay, it's been a few days since I played. Oh no, we've lost on these hooks. I'm glad you're enjoying Baldur's Gate. Yeah, Baldur's Gate is very expensive. Who's calling my cell phone? It's $112 plus tax over here, dude. I would love to. Like, the game looks very fun, it just... I'm on a very tight budget. Wait, this isn't where I'm supposed to be going. I've just completely forgotten where the subway is. It might be the deluxe edition for that much money. It's just the only one that I see when I'm looking through the shop. Yeah, that should be two games. In fairness, a AAA game at this point is $92. So, Canadian funny money isn't exactly doing much work.
Welcome to Jingles' Thank you for your business.
I hope the only thing in the deluxe edition isn't just early access, because that is dirty. Thank you. I guess I'll just go down the sewers and see how things go. Are you kidding? Maple syrup is way more expensive than $112. Because you gotta get it early, that's the entire point. Which I think putting that behind a pre-order is always scummy as shit, but whatever. Access. Oh no. I mean, with how pre-orders are going with video games, I think if you pre-order something, you probably should get some sort of punishment in most cases. Left is the quicker way. Watch this lead to nothing. That would be fitting. Everybody's having a good day. Ow. Terribly rude. I can't even dive in this water. Where the fuck did you come from? Yeah, I very much hope everybody's having a good day, whether that day is based on Baldur's Gate or not. Okay, I've been in here. Just had to make sure. Indeed, having a pretty good day. That's good to hear. God. Once again, purchase spicy vegan burger patties, because I buy them if the store has them. There was a sale, so my dad bought a lot of chicken breast. So that's probably dinner for a few days. Which is fine, chicken is good. Okay, that's poison water. We got death water, everybody. Chicken burger patties. I should have known that was coming. Jesus Christ. These super Meat Boy motherfucking death traps as security. I personally appreciate it. Ray, probably not so much. Well, this is a battle room. It's also a room with a treasure chest, which I can't fucking open because the key man disappeared. Data discs are helpful. Okay, there's left. Love me some acid sprinklers. You do seem like the type to be a bit super villainy. I mean that in the most respectful way. No, I haven't gone this way. Did I just not go some ways? I guess not. Later. Okay, another data disk. I'm so confused at the fact that I apparently didn't go certain branching paths. Oh. Hi there, friend. Fantastic. I was gonna ask if you want to do that today, but I think I should just finish this before I do anything else. Playthrough of that is only like 3 hours, so it should be a quick one. Wrong way. Oh, God.
I'm
31 Celsius outside. I wonder what it is for me. I'm curious now. It's actually very hot today. It's 29 for me. God, that just melts things. Good camera work. So I have been this way before, and there's nothing over here that I can get. Just making sure. Take the save point. Draconic sorcerer human. Nope, nothing new is unlocked yet. Profound sadness and all that nonsense. Oh, speaking of profound sadness. I doubt you ever do this, Delta, but don't look at any of the Street Fighter Reddits. It's literally all bitching. We've gone past that point where it's like, oh, this game is fun. This game is a lot of fun. Oh, these characters are really cool. I can't wait to see who's next. And it's straight up Nerf Ken, Buff Ryu nonsense.
Hey, silly bunny. Are you there?
People can't learn.
It's me. I'm at the underground lake, but I don't see you.
Sorry. I'm in a tricky situation over on my end. A lady flakes sometimes. Jokes aside, though, open the map. I've marked your next destination. The ancient complex is guarded around the clock by the Cat Clan. I'll wait for you there. No second guessing this time. You must first find a special spark, though. It is the key to the ancient complex's gate.
It's the spark again.
Don't worry, silly bunny. The guardian of the spark wouldn't lie to you. I'll wait for you.
Copy.
Oh, you really are so naive, silly bunny.
I'm going to betray you. Copy. All that for a bit of money. Sadness. But yeah, it's literally just every character getting bitched about in some way, and it's Smash Discourse. Anybody's gonna save us, it's gonna be the person who probably has cyanide pills. I was about to say, isn't your favorite Pokemon Nidoking? This current is much too strong for this. Oh no, I'm building... I'm not gonna go that way, because I know what happens if I go to places I'm not supposed to be, but... You can share whatever you want, It's not that I don't care about spoilers, it's just I'm so frazzled that I won't remember them. Fucking splat. That's a green door, which seems inviting, which is frightening. Okay. Yep. This is an awful lot of shit to be going on in one small room. Train whistle. Is there nothing here? Also, apologies if I'm a bit more soft-spoken than usual. I hurt my throat again on Sunday. Fire hot. Hope I didn't need him. Okay, good. Ah, fire hot. Money. Oh, good. They both Naruto'd out. Out of the wall. Now that's a stealth kill. Okay, I guess I'm doing whatever this room is. The answer was not much. Broke your shield. I guess the save point is my designated time to take a drink. I've been singing his praises this entire time, but once again, I'm very impressed with the backgrounds. The caves look very good. Did you stop? Oh, good. So it's probably a door by a switch. Ah, well, there you go. Yeah, this is the way that we haven't gone yet, which is terrifying because there's robot centipedes. Fairly certain that wasn't supposed to work, but I'll take it. Ow. Don't go into the depth charges. They're not collectibles. Well, they're not very good ones. Just say. Okay, the only way to go is over top of that. Yeah, that hurt. probably gone the other way, but hey. Okay, it's looking like the other way was the plan. Or maybe not. I don't think I could get there from there. No. Orange doors are destructible, but I don't have anything to destruct them with. Currently. Where are all the drill fish when you need them? Well, there's the repair stations. But what about the drill fish? An energy up container thing. Okay, so that's just there to assist. Okay, that's fine. It very much did the assisting. Fine. Just knowing that I can do that makes it so tempting to do it, but the last time I was like, oh, you're not prepared for this area. This could have all gone better! Significantly so. I can't heal down here, so I need to be a bit more careful than that. This room looks important. Ooh! Underwater charge. Press square underwater with the drill equipped to punch through obstacles.
This
hell
underwater
yeah.
Charge ability I picked up is a real kicker.
Of course! It's one of my proudest inventions. With the charge force, the drill can cause massive damage. It can smash through tough metal walls and even strong currents. Enjoy your new underwater abilities.
On my way to get 19 inches of venom. That's a lot of venom. Thank you. saw that plant seed. Ow. Of course it's right at the top. Why wouldn't it be? I was curious. I was hoping, like many things in these games, that it could be solved with a charge attack. Okay, it wants me to go right. Stuff over there, isn't there? Sorry, Mr. Bug. Alright, so he goes down there, which is probably bad news if I go there. Just a hunch. Bombs. Always fun to deal with explosives. Oh god, they're homing explosives. You are absolutely a mimic, yeah. Fails. Jump! And press the wrong button repeatedly. Okay. Okay. Just stop moving. Thank you. I didn't think it was such a complicated ask. Nope, nothing new yet. Sadness. Please heal me. Back here. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. We were supposed to go there and I just went everywhere but. Down here, there's apparently an up. Yeah, okay, I thought it was just a small cavern. Instead, it leads to another poison room. Oh dear. The only way I go right, like the right way in a game like this is if it's by accident. Dick. Fine, I'll take one hit worth of... Especially in a game like this, where it tells you the next location that you need to go. Like this in Shadow Complex, and even Dread. No interest in you guys right now. By the way, you grabbing the One Piece Pirate Warriors pass? I want to, but it's just a case of so much coming out and not enough money. Oh, is that what we're playing? Okay. I'm sure One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 will probably run better on the not necessarily PS5, but the PS4 is it called a Slim? Ow. Pro? Okay. Oh, I didn't realize that there was three of these fucks. Thank you. was willing to just keep throwing you into the wall, buddy. Well, that's not a Sonic the Hedgehog reference, if I've ever seen it. I wish Sonic games were good. Although I do want to try the latest one, I've heard it's good. The music at the very least is pretty standout. Okay, down has destructible doors. What does up have? Up has a cavern that, if this was real life, it'd be full of real bad gases. Really? That's it? I guess that's appreciated, if I didn't have all the upgrades yet. Ah! Oh god. Oh boy. Alright. Try to be a little bit more subtle with your boss weaknesses, please. I appreciate it, though. Oh! I see. That's cool. Music is so good. That one was dirty. Now. Two of them, very nice. Oh dear. Lasers are a lot harder to avoid than bullets. Eat shit. Where we need to go, and that's the only place we can go. This is fucking 25 different kinds of trap. Alright, let's grab the spark, and surely nothing will happen to us like us getting captured because it's a trap. I beg your pardon? That doesn't seem right. I was about to say, why would they just leave the spark laying around, but then I remembered, oh, I'm at the bottom of the fucking lake. Cling to that. Ah, that's why you can't cling to that. Hard knockdowns are not nice when they happen to me specifically. You're not wrong. Okay, that was just a quick way through. Why do we get knocked down, Ashtwine? I don't have enough energy to give it proper chutzpah. Because I think I might have caught something. Right after catching something. What the fuck? What hit me? Oh. I should have not looked at chat and looked at the fact that there was a laser sight on me. Yep. The mimics drop pretty good money. Okay, that was that way. My goodness. This is twisty and turny, isn't it? Alright. Oh yeah, I can't go that way. Yellow door is... the other way. Okay. Ah, fuck. Do I have to go all the way back down there? There's a teleport there, but that doesn't help me now. Well, there's a breakable thing there as well. Alright. I've been lied to. Fine. No! I'm suddenly thinking I'm not supposed to go this way! Who needs you or your current? Good job, me. Oh, that was just breakable. It's not enterable. All right. Oh, dear. Okay. Oh, I can just push this one. I think that only made it stronger. Oh, okay, I see this. probably down. Wall. Why is this here? I guess to... I'm confused. Ow. Thank God these little health bubbles are all around. And we get sent back here. Okay. That leads me to the question, the fuck? Okay, I'm missing something up top here. Other way. If I can get up there. Yeah. And I can ruin it, but hey. No wall cling on that. Okay, lots of U jumps it wants me to make. Noted. Take your time, Sova. You're in no rush. It's only 2:13. Oh god. Dinner is approaching. So they don't go boom with the water, do they? And that isn't breakable. How odd. So am I supposed to go that way? I might be able to go that way. Maybe. I'll take one look up here in case I missed a grapple. I don't think I did, but it's entirely possible. No, okay. Ah, the left side is open. Fine. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's gonna be a mimic too, isn't it? No, it isn't. Hey. Okay, that was very rude. Should probably heal before doing that, but hey. Okay, I need to... Was that really all that was here? Good God. Alright. That was a terrible slingshot. The quickest way down there is through this way, if I can go this way. I'm very happy that all of the defense mechanisms shut off after I killed the big bug. Alright, this could be the way, or it could be nothing. Oh, okay. It seems that we have found the way. Ow. Okay. That was sloppy as shit, but hey, I'll take it. Ow. Ah. Are we just going back to where we were? Looks like it. Man, Land of Misfit Collectibles. Hi. I guess I need the spark and okay, I can just go to the teleport. See, I look at the map too much, but then I don't see what I need to see on the map. Like the big red exclamation point on the elevator that's not in this area. But hey, I found collectibles, and that's good enough for me. No, it was upstairs. I was like, do I have to do the acid jumps? I don't mind doing the acid jumps, but do I have to? Joffrey Street. I always pitch the idea of having a mimic friend or a mimic familiar. But I was always shot down.
Ray, there you... Meteor Rabbit is swift as lightning and fast as a shooting star.
Yeah, you don't say.
Back in the day, Cicero had a thing for weighted marches. He always posed like Meteor Hair before setting off.
Meteor Hair? That's Meteor Rabbit. Weird.
How do you like
line discrepancy? I kind of like this one, but it's not as visible as that, is it? No, the yellow is helpful. Okay. I didn't need smooth jazz. I'm already having trouble staying awake. Hidden secrets underwater, the store is temporarily closed. Wait, okay. So he's probably somewhere that I just haven't found him. Give me my reward. Ooh, carrot juice level max. Hell yeah. This little bastard is a firekeeper.
Welcome to Jingles' shop.
You have anything new? You don't, but you got...
Thank you for your business.
Rabbit VA. Alright, let's head back to the underwaters. I mean, you know that's what I thought, but when am I not, right?
Ray, there you... Powered armor is every Fertizen's dream. I love the general purpose rabbit weapon. It's been a real inspiration for my... How do you like my paint job?
Ooh, I kind of like that, and it matches the Sonic. Alright. You're gonna have to impress me to get me to shy away from the carrot, though. Yeah! Central Station. I think the power station should be applicable.
Ugh.
I really wish I remembered where the subway was, because that would make things a lot easier. I know it's on Joffrey Street, so it could only take so much time to find, right? I'm so exhausted, I'm getting bested by a lid. Come on, go back on the bottle. It's gotta be down that way, right? No, that one was the mimic. Down there is where the boss fight was. That's to the icy snow Canada land. I'll just look underground. He doesn't have any fingers or thumb. Of course lids are hard for him. It was over here. I know my memory is shit, but come on. Now let's think about this logically. Okay, it's down there, so the closest teleport to it is not very close to it either. And there's a chest there that I can't open. Oh no. Okay. I've thought about it logically, and, fuck. Just at the bottom of the sewer area, with no teleports nearby. That's annoying. Like, there's a lot of stuff down there I need to get now that I can do more stuff, but going to the objective means I get new powers. So I guess I'll take the less long way, which would have been probably much shorter if I didn't, you know, come back and look for the train instead of just looking on the train or looking for the train on the map. I didn't go up. I went up here, but did I? Okay. Oh, yeah. I know why I didn't go up. That's horrifying. Neat! I didn't even see that hook shot. Just break, thank you. And I lost all that money anyway. Areas that I haven't been to. Hell yeah. A gigantic Tesla coil. I had a feeling it was going to lead to something like this.
Kill them all.
You're nice. Okay, he has a wake-up attack that goes both ways. Okay, missed the parry. Things are going poorly. Heal. Heal. Missed the parry. Okay. Maybe you can't parry those. Maybe just bad. I really can't tell sometimes.
Too bad you're a softie.
Ow, that fuck. Okay, that one hurt. Ow. Fuck. Okay. The fuck? Oh dear. Why does he get wake-up attacks and I don't? Ah! I didn't execute him, but I'm alive! Somehow. And that's how you beat the room that's a giant Tesla coil. Watch, there'll be another boss that kills me. Nope, just a data disk. Which I missed. Good me. Good job, me. Should have taken that guy more seriously. That was very dangerous. Oh no, connecting to chat. Oh no. Well, that's the first time it happened and my bitrate chart is the same. Like, it's stable. So hopefully this isn't a big problem. And it's just Twitch being a little bit fucky. Oh, What do we have here? We have another room. That's just obviously a trap. Yeah. Oh, big man! Okay. Are you a grenade big man or a gun big man? Oh god! Rocket fist! Maybe look the right way, right? Ah! Couldn't execute him. He got destroyed by my drill. Profound sadness. Down we go. Oh, I've been here before, but I couldn't do anything because I didn't have the whip. Excellent. Any new skills? That's a big old nope. I assume that it will tell me when the new skills are available. But I want them now. Ow! Good shot. Ow! Good Sparta kick. You know what? Joke's on you. Okay. I punched that man. Ow! I punched that man and the door. Okay, whatever's in this room, I've done already. But it's good that I have this open, because shortcuts. Ow! Stop the Sparta kicks. Curse Black. Ah. Very nice. There's nothing that can get down there because that's, I think, the gate to the, optional door, the one that you need to find the key pieces for. I started this stream out with $300, I guess. I'ma die. Nope. Did he not die? Fur dollars, rabbit coins. Well. Had a feeling. Oh boy, I wonder what happens if I take one step forward. Oh, it took a number of steps forward. Oh, that's a big one. Oh, God. How am I not dead? Oh, I hate the inclusion of the spiders makes this awful. Oh, this sucks. Okay. No. I forgot he did that. God, that spider tank room is gonna fuck. Do I have to do all of the stuff in this pipe again? Looks like it. Okay, that's nothing. Good to see that he still survived. Oh, that stunned him, huh? That's good information that I didn't have prior. Or good assumed information. I know your tricks, frogs. That sounded a lot more anti-French than I intended it to. Ow. There we go. What's up here? Ah! Oh shit, that's the big mimic too. I love how his shurikens are also dollars. That's a nice touch considering he's a mimic. Motherfuck. Asshole. Why the fuck is everybody calling me? Okay. Okay, I was going to say, where was I? I was in the middle of avoiding dollars. Gotcha. God, motherfuck. I was not expecting to fight a boss that... Ow. Aha! That was intended. I hate you so much. Cool execution, too. Now I gotta deal with the spiders. Why are they invincible when they're hard knocked down? I hate you. Yeah, magic missile is a godsend, isn't it? My magic missile shot out of my gun, which I very much enjoy mentioning that I still had. I see you up there. Oh boy, there's more of them in there. I know. If that was another fucking gold mimic, I was gonna just be sad. Oh boy, connecting to chat again. And now my bitrate is all over the place. Oh dear. I think it depends on what situation you're in. I think two legs for, like, a turtle who's flipped over on his shell, would probably be easier than four legs for the turtle. Because you get that off balance that you can just go focus on one way instead of having to focus all the way to the horizontal. But I imagine two legs for a giraffe would suck. Should have just took the elevator, which I will do now. Or will I? Okay, it's not too far, and I'm gonna definitely save this time because... Eat shit! I like to imagine Donatello is the turtle with the least balance. That's why Splinter gave him the walking stick. Oh. Later, spider nerds. It's now later, spider nerds. Gonna wait for that. Your angles are inconsistent! Okay, here comes the big fucker. Does this one not have the get off me move? Ow, spiders. Nope, there's the get off me move. Okay, I got too far away. Now there's mines, or grenades. Those aren't the same thing. Bad, bad, very bad.
If I got killed by a bank shot, I'd be very upset. There we go. There we go. Probably mantises. Nah, spiders. Mantises are freaky as shit, though. Okay. 99.39. What the fuck did I miss in this area? Two doors? Is that it? Elevator is the quickest way. Just gotta not deal with these stupid spiders. Or did I get rid of all of them by killing that boss? Did the spider tank give birth to all of the mini spiders? That'd be an interesting look. Up we go, all the way up. Ah, okay. Yeah, that doesn't seem doable. Also, I swear to God, is that a teleporter? It is. God damn it. There was one that I needed to go to. Well, we found some shit and had some fun and made some friends and then blew them off. We're not friends anymore, but... No, it's 3 o'clock. It's not 2 o'clock dinner incoming. That would just be ridiculous. I did just hear the fridge close, though. Okay, yeah, I've been up there, that's how I got down that way. Okay. Okay, this is just where I started anyway. I just, made some wrong decisions, because I didn't look at the map beforehand. I agree with you! And whenever he's not feeling like cooking, I usually have dinner at 7. I just make it myself, and it's fine. I mean, he might for himself, but I'm very much not a fan of Mayo, and also, I don't know what I'm doing. Which is probably the bigger issue here. Oh god!
Grab immunity!
Grab immunity!
Ow!
Do you really think that my family has pesto? I believe in your ability to get some pesto. I mean, that's fair. Home run. Oh, hi there. Didn't even realize I was bumping into somebody. Also, I passed the room that I was looking for. I didn't see this before. I'm just gonna play it safe and go the way that has the guaranteed door. Of all the places in the game to not have smooth jazz. Stupid depth charge chains are better than my underwater carrot. Is not the optimal weapon for fighting, although it can do some good stuff against certain enemies. I'm gonna save first. Is this the door that was the secret door? Or... because if this game is just gonna be like, now you gotta find the collectibles that you didn't find yet, I'll be like, oh. I mean, I was looking. Take a left. Oh, yeah, I killed these guys already.
The main gate can probably be opened with the spark.
It seems like a really bad idea. This should be open. Feel like we're being lied to. Yeah, can't go that way. Ah, I see. But now that's on. Yep. Oh boy. Okay. I guess this game wanted to be Crystal Chronicles a bit. Or Prime 2. Prime 2 seems like the more fitting one, considering Prime 2 is a Metroid game. Those missiles take down those little fuckers pretty quick, which I'm happy about. Eh, maybe not. Ah! Let's maybe not skip portions of the place we want to be. There's an elevator, maybe. The ancient temple is in a state of disarray. Color me shocked. Okay, I need a new battery. That seems unnecessary. Okay, and then we need a battery to use that elevator.
Okay, I think I gotta take it maybe through there. Run, 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 run. I did know that. Okay, it's not this way, I can pretty much guarantee that. Hopefully I can make it over. Yeah, okay, good. Oh dear. Well, I don't think I can make that jump, so going down is the only way. Whee! Okay, there's no... no coil for that one. I don't like the batteries bringing things to life. And that opens the totally not a Metroid door. To the left. Another totally not a Metroid door. Doi? Did I say doi? I don't put it past myself. I've outranged you this time. Oh. Yeah, you're probably a thing I should take care of too. Temporarily, because they revived once, but hey, better than nothing. Okay. Yeah, it's mirroring, which I hate. Okay, I need a battery for that. How long does that stay for? Okay, it's not permanent. It's close. No, it's not close. No, I didn't even need to work on that anyway. I didn't realize that those were gonna Crap. Oh, fuck. I know what's gonna show up here. Yeah, okay. This'll be fun. Oh, hey, another one of you. I forgot your pattern. Ow, he did the punch. That was a laser. That's a laser. Power creep. Can't go up, and here's our battery. Ah, yes, okay. I think this is a good place to call it. Ah, reset battery. Okay. Yeah. This is gonna get killed by the fire, isn't it? And I'm gonna have to zip-zoop all over the place and protect it. Yep. I kind of love how this game just has areas where there's, like, dungeons. I wasn't expecting that. Regardless, I will see you guys next time. Thank you for being here. I continue to thoroughly enjoy this video game. Next time might be tonight, if I'm still awake, because I like this game a lot. Later, everybody!